this video, let's see the method of migrating Google Drive storage files from domain user account to personal Gmail account. Click the Individual User Account button. Then click Next button below. Then in the next window, you can see further options. Click Add User button to add source and destination user IDs in the respective field options. Enter the source user ID in the first field and click Authenticate. Then you will be redirected to a new browser window for authentication. Enter the source user ID and password in the respective fields. Then click Allow button to let the software view and manage the files in your Google Drive. After successful verification, you can see a message, and you can close the window. Then enter the destination user ID in the next field, and follow the same method to authenticate the destination user ID as well. You can use this option to add multiple users. The software also provides the CSV option to add multiple users. Click the sample CSV option to see the format to add users. Software also provides option to remove users. You can click Remove button to remove users. After making the desired selections, click Next button to proceed. In the next window, you can see Advanced Migration Settings. You can choose the desired filtering options from here. After applying the desired filter options, click Migrate button to start migrating the files. You can see the migration process. Then after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination user account, and then you can see the migrated data. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.